and one Nigerian-born and trained physician and Dr. Stella Emmanuel. She did trend on top social media after she been delivered one ogbonge COVID-19 speech for inside the U.S. on Monday. And when she be yarn for the news conference inside Washington, Stella Emmanuel Sama say anti-malaria drug hydroxychloroquine plus zinc plus antibacterial drug Zithromax say then they very, very effective to take a cure the virus. The Bodo Nigerian Shisama Yan during one news conference where they summer by group of American doctors under the edges of American frontline doctors for front of the U.S. Supreme Court inside Washington, D.C.
I'm here because I have personally treated over 350 patients with COVID. Patients that have diabetes, patients that have high blood pressure, patients that have asthma. Old people, I think my oldest patient is 92, 87 year olds. And the result has been the same. I put them on hydroxychloroquine, I put them on zinc, I put them on Zithromax, and they are all well. For the past few months, I've taken care of over 350 patients. We've not lost one. Not a diabetic, not a somebody with high blood pressure, not somebody with asthma, not an old person. We've not lost one patient. And on top of that, I've put myself, my staff, and many doctors that I know on hydroxychloroquine for prevention, because by the very mechanism of action, it works early and as a prophylaxis. We see patients, 10 to 15 COVID patients every day. We give them breathing treatments, we only wear surgical masks. None of us has gotten sick. It works. So right now, I came here to Washington, D.C. to say, America, nobody needs to die. The study that made me start using hydroxychloroquine was a study that they did in under the NIH. In 2005, that say it works. Recently, I was doing some research about a patient that had hiccups, and I found that they even did a recent study in the NIH, which is our national institute, that is the national NIH, National Institute of Health. They actually had a study, I'm gonna look it up. Type hiccups and COVID, you will see it. They treated a patient that had hiccups with hydroxychloroquine, and it proved that COVID is a symptom of hiccups. It's a symptom of COVID. So if the NIH knows that treating the patient with hydroxychloroquine proves that hiccup is a symptom of COVID, then they definitely know that hydroxychloroquine works.
And yes, so to follow us and discuss this matter, Dr. Courage Wango, will be a rheumatologist for University Teaching Hospital inside Jos, Plateau State. Would they hail you, Doctor?
My sister, good evening. No.
And thank you, say you join our Bonga News this casual evening, Dr. Courage. So what do you think about the claim with Dr. Stella Sama on top of hydroxy and chloroquine inside the Bodo U.S. about this COVID matter?
Well, the first thing will concern me, and I say, this hydroxychloroquine that they talk, I use them every day.
Okay.
All my patients, rheumatoid arthritis, SLE, they on hydroxychloroquine. Mm. And we don't get problem with the drug. Okay. In short, all over the world, rheumatologists like me agree, say, hydroxychloroquine now be the safest drug we will get. Mm. Even for pregnant women, we they use them.
Okay.
Okay, so now where this COVID don't come, people don't turn hydroxychloroquine to become bad drug. Okay. Me, I don't agree for that one.
Okay.
But say hydroxychloroquine, they cure COVID.
Oh.
It's not in my power to talk. Mm. But what I know, say, even for here, for Bodo, Nigeria, would they use hydroxychloroquine too? And you know, say, our people will die not plenty like their own.
Oh, okay.
So if she says she treats patients, and she sees, say, they not die, and hydroxychloroquine should treat them.
Mm.
I think people could listen to them.
Okay. So why you think, say, this kind of drug, they, I will get a bonger body like WHO, but they never endorse this drug, say, it go good to take prevent COVID-19 since. Because we know, say, President Trump, we don't talk about this matter, and some other people, we don't still talk about it, still sweep them under the carpet. Why you think, say, they make them be like that?
You go don't observe, say, many while are they this medicine since when they started to do COVID.
Mm.
After Trump talks, say the thing work. Other people say not work. Some people even do study, proves, say, the thing keep people where
were.
Mm. Then WHO can say, make we not use the drug again. So other doctors can put her for paper. All over the world say, we want to see the patient where they use for that test.
Mm.
All the data where they gather for that test, we want to see them. Later, they don't produce that data. They can't withdraw the paper. The two journals for this world for medicine, way big pass, New England Journal of Medicine, Lancet, now they publish the paper. They now withdraw the paper. Hmm. So when they withdraw the paper, WHO can say, okay, make we continue with the test, what we do with hydroxychloroquine. So my sister, waiting at the trial talk, say, a lot of water don't pass Gary for this test, what they do concerning hydroxychloroquine.
Okay.
Right now, many things we don't understand. It's just like, say, guru they inside this thing, we don't know. Okay, so we don't know who they tell the truth now, we don't, but if a doctor use hydroxychloroquine and it work for him, I bet make it continue to the user.
Okay.
So until now they bring another one where we all of us go feel pay for. Because they feel bring medicine now where some people have not go rich.
Okay.
So if they bring another way we feel pay for and we use them for our patient and it walk past hydroxychloroquine, what would they use now? And we go leave hydroxychloroquine. But for now, the way to we get now we could use.
Okay. Because you've been done talking, Dr. Courage, you've been done Samaya and say you no get mouth to tell WHO and waiting to do on top of the matter. And but then the woman claim, you think it's a political claim, or she's just a talk ordinarily, waiting she observed by herself.
You know why I talk like that, be say, you know, this science world, what would they do? If you want to say something, they will tell you say observe not good enough.
Okay.
Say for you to do tests to show say this thing work, you will give out to some people where you get the condition.
Okay.
Give another thing to the same people where you not get the still get the condition.
Okay.
So that you go compare the two of them. So if you say you give hydroxychloroquine to one group of people, you can give pure water to another group of people, and both of them get COVID. And then the people where you get take hydroxychloroquine, many of them come well. That means say now the hydroxychloroquine I really they work.
Okay.
So waiting that they talk say for science and say if you not do those kind of comparison, you not get mouth to take talk say waiting you they do now they work. But waiting we also know say when we get problem like this, you feel not get time and the power to the gather people say okay you take this one you not take this one.
Not true.
So those way be they say they don't they just they use them because they don't read before say. Hydroxychloroquine, they kill virus, all different kinds of virus.
Okay.
So because of that, they just let them use them, and it work. And for now, let them continue to use them.
Okay.
If we don't do that kind of work, we say we compare two people, we now prove, say, hydroxychloroquine, not the work, maybe those people where they treat.
Okay.
They just get well by themselves. Then we remove our hand for hydroxychloroquine.
Okay, now, and I says you don't look, now be dog name, we go just look. As the matter go take the unfold, but this is where you people don't say it they work, and you say if you don't confirm and say you they use them, it they work. And we could hear within WHO go talk on top of the matter. Thank you so much, Dr. Courage, all the way from Plateau State, and for your Ogbonge informate on top of our Ogbonge news. Make you get kajad evening. Thank you.
Thank you very much, and I do well.